Hello and welcome to Tech Check. My name is Jonathan Paula. All month long, we're taking a look at brand new products. This one is the HT3050 DLP projector from BenQ. And I have to say, I really love the thing. The picture quality is phenomenal. Bright colors, sharp contrast, good focus, good detail. Everything works, and at a price point of around $900, it's much cheaper than many of its competitors. Before we get to any more of my thoughts, let's look at all of its specs and details. The 3050 runs a native resolution of 1080p. It has a brightness of 2000 lumens and a contrast ratio of 15,000 to 1. It also has an impressively short throw, allowing for a 100-inch projection from just 9 feet away. From HDMI to VGA to component, has plenty of inputs on the back to plug in anything you'd like, a 1.3 zoom ratio, and built-in 20-watt stereo hi-fi speakers. And according to the giant box here, it also boasts something known as Rec. 709 Cinematic Color. I'm not entirely certain what that means, except that the image is particularly great at maintaining those sharp reds and deep blacks without any loss of fidelity or saturation, which is really tough to get on good projectors, especially in this price range. Now, I've already watched dozens of movies on this thing and have been satisfied with every one of them, but for the purposes of this review, I shot some B-roll of Terminator 2 Judgment Day. From the dark shadows to the bright orange explosions to the vivid blue laser beams, everything in that dystopian cold open looked absolutely phenomenal in a way I haven't seen replicated outside of a really high-end television. So in terms of projectors, this thing has it where it counts with excellent visual quality. As for the onboard 20-watt speakers, yeah, they're probably the best I've ever heard in a projector, producing a sound much louder and clearer than I thought they would. Frankly though, if you're using a product like this, with the screen and all the accessories that go with it, you probably also have a home theater system, which you definitely should be using in lieu of onboard speakers, because having sound come out from over your shoulder is never going to be as good as having sound come from the screen in front of you. The 3050's energy-efficient smart ECO mode saves power while maintaining the blacks and vivid colors, and BenQ claims to have a lamp life of 7,000 hours, which should last you at least a dozen or so Netflix binges. One of the things you'll notice BenQ boasting about on its product page is the hassle-free installation, thanks to its vertical lens shift flexibility and 2D keystone side projection. But let's be honest, this is a projector. It's never going to be easy to set up, especially when compared to their television counterparts. I mean, there's a reason the expert setup option on Amazon is an additional $260. That being said, it's generally a one-time thing, so it's not usually a deal breaker for most people if you can get over that initial learning curve. And although the HT3050 supports wireless and 3D viewing modes, in order to unlock those features, you'll have to buy parts sold separately for several hundred dollars. Part of the reason why this is so cheap, it doesn't come with everything. Getting into the operational side of things, the 3050 has plenty of on-screen menus that allow you to control almost every single feature you would like to, including the customization and color of the menus themselves, which you can do with this pretty standard remote control that comes with it. Standard except for the fact that it glows a very bright red when you hit the light button. Like, it is so bright, I was actually using this thing as a flashlight the other day. It runs relatively quiet. You're gonna hear it when it turns on. It takes about a minute to warm up, but generally speaking, this is a quiet projector. It runs about as loud as your regular computer or laptop would. Like, you're going to hear some fans and some humming, but especially on the eco-saving mode, it's not that loud. Now for some final verdicts in four key categories. Usability, it's a projector. I have to give this a yellow light almost by default. There is no way for any product in this category to qualify as easy to operate. It just won't happen. For first timers, expect a bit of a learning curve. With plenty of video connections, onboard speakers, support for wireless and 3D, a handy remote control, a lens cap that has a little string attached to it, I think this has to get a green light in the features category, even if it is missing a sleep timer function, which I really wish it had. And in terms of quality, I can't say enough nice things about this projector. That is really why you go this route if you want a big screen experience in your living room, in your home theater, and you want it to look nice. This absolutely excels in that category. The color reproduction here is the best I've ever seen, so absolutely have to get a green light here. And for value, at $900, this is competitively priced, but if you're looking to replace a television, you'll also have to invest in a projection screen, external speakers, wireless, and 3D support. And then, all in, you're looking at a price tag closer to $2,000, and this doesn't seem that affordable anymore. So only a yellow light in this category. If you'd like to grab one yourself this holiday season, please visit the affiliate link in the description below. That will do it for this episode, but if you'd like to watch more of my tech reviews, please click or tap the videos on the left. Thanks for watching. My name is Jonathan Paula, and I'll check you later.